Well, what players do we have really that at international level could play the type of football that Martinez might play? Like, really, really?
Well, I don't know. I mean, I'm kind of backing up O'Neill's point here in terms of it depends on who's available. But, you know, if you had a Robbie
Everyone's available.
If you had a Robbie Brady in the side, a particular type of manager, rather than just going who's playing in the Premier League, you know, they will say, well, if I want the team to play a particular way, then I'm going to play a particular type of midfielder, someone like a Sean Williams in that role to get the team playing in a certain system. Like, if you want to commit to the system or a style of play, you find players that can actually are suited to that. Mm-hmm. You know, you can play Brady, have James McCarthy back, he's a decent enough player. Roger Martin has loved him. I'm bringing him up because you bet the Martin is lying
very
there.
Very protectable.
You got Matt Doherty who's playing in a technical style at Wolves. Yeah. You can always find a... You can always...
So keep going. Give us our technical team.
You're telling me you have no footballers at all.
No, I'm with you. I'm with you so far. Keep going, though.
But I'm just thinking... I'm thinking of what Stephen Kenny was saying recently. Like, he would pick someone like Patrick McElhenney. And so, well, people would say, well, I didn't do well in Oldham. He says, it's irrelevant. It's a completely different style of football. It's lower league sort of football. If you want to play a particular style, I'm just following up your point.
Starting to convince me.
You'd swear that, like, you know, the Irish nation is condemned by this horrible sort of leaden-footed ability that we're just toe-bogging the ball the whole time everywhere. Like, there are people we know and people that play football at a good level that are technically talented players. Mm. It's just a matter of whether they've ascended to the top of the English ladder in such a way that we consider them suitable for inclusion.
Yeah.
So... I mean, someone like Alan Judge when he was in his pomp at Brentford, very technical player. Mm. Like, they do exist. Mm. I'm not just saying you just throw them all in there. Of course I'm not saying that. I just don't think that it's as straightforward as thinking, well, we can only get results with a particular type of manager playing a different way. Mm. We've never really tried the other way. So when we haven't really tried the other way, there's always a natural fear and suspicion of it.
Mm.